Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I want to thank y'all for tuning in to a High Hilltops today. We're out here working on the new driveway, get you some action on the MT125 and the XR3135 as we finish installing the new driveway. Many of you have seen the progress up through the channel on the, I think there was three videos of it, but we're gonna get some use out of both tractors there, and I'll show you the progress we're up to. So right now I'm just using the
3135. I'm using the backhoe to just grade off some of the topsoil. And I've gotten it piled up in a pile down there. We've been at it for about an hour. And right now I'm just letting the tractor cool down and cool the hydraulics some, because using this backhoe there sure heats them up pretty good. So letting her cool off in the shade, and
we got this little bit to finish here. I'll pull all this back and then I'll back drag, smooth it up a little bit. And we got a bunch of twos and threes size stone coming for a base, and we're gonna top it with 57. All right, friends, we got 2 pounds of gravel here. This one closest to us is about 16 tons of 57s. That one up there is approximately 16 tons of number four. So I'm gonna put that down as a base, finish it up with 57s. Let's see how the old XR 3135 handles it.
Alright everyone, quick update here of the finished drive.
I've got to go through and grade it here and add more stone after all the settling happens, but there it is.
I want to thank y'all for tuning in. I appreciate y'all following the channel. I really enjoy the comments, and I hope to get more videos out to you all. We've been really busy here on the farm, but still have some videos to edit and get out to y'all. But I appreciate you coming along. We'll see you next time on the High Hilltops. Y'all take care.